Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Miles and I like snakes. Since this is my first video on the channel, I did want to take a moment to show you all a little bit about myself before we head out to West Texas.
I was born and raised in a small town in mid-Missouri where my weekends and summers were spent fishing and catching critters with my dad. My family has always supported my fascination for wildlife, and that is why I am the way that I am. Now I'm an uncle, and I really enjoy sharing this piece of me with the little ones in my life. I live in Austin, Texas now, and my partner George may not understand why I want to chase and take videos of snakes, but he supports me nonetheless. Sometimes our dogs Kai and Macy join in on my adventures, so keep an eye out for them in the future. Alright, let's get into today's video. Am I not what you see on TV? Is there something wrong with me? I don't wanna lose you, baby. Please don't pull the plug, I'm begging. Cause love is scary. And I don't wanna lose you, baby. Please don't pull the plug. Of course I impulsively booked a trip to an Airbnb out here in West Texas. So I've got a 6-hour drive ahead of me.
On my way to the Airbnb, I did find this DOR. You know, these are just an unfortunate reality of the herping world. I don't know how, but somehow my car made it here through this treacherous terrain. But we've got a cute little non-electric, non-water having home here. Tons of terrain to explore. I feel like this is just going to be full of snakes. That's the plan, at least. I'm gonna get unpacked. Although it's hotter in this thing than it is in my car, so maybe I won't unpack. and once I'm situated, I will start exploring in these rocks.
I didn't see anything while hiking, so I laid low until it got cooler and I could road cruise. While cruising, I did see a coyote and a baby black bear, but still no snakes. I got on the road the first thing in the morning for Big Ben and was treated with one of the most unbelievable sunrises I've ever seen. Just take a look at that. I was bound and determined to find some herps today. I passed this DOR and while it was sad to see a dead snake, I was just happy to see a snake at all.
There is a roadrunner right here. There she goes. Mimi.
I am deciding to walk a trail. It's a 12-mile hike. I don't know if I'll do the whole thing. I'm right here, but let's see. Right in there. Trying to get this close. Yeah, he's gone, but hey, we have reptilian life. Let's go.
Caught our first herp of the trip. Little lizard. Little baby. Not sure what kind it is, but he's just playing. Oh, yeah. Now he's ready to go. Very cute. Looked up this hill looking for snakes and I found this black tarantula. Not sure what kind it is. It's probably just a Texas brown, but I'm not 100% sure. Could be like a Mexican black.
Very cool, though. He's just posing, chilling. I love it. I've really been getting into tarantulas lately. Found this girl on YouTube that is really entertaining. But I believe that these are a Phonopelma genus. But I could be wrong. I think after I finish this trail, which will be pretty soon. I've got like a mile and a half after I get down this mountain. Got another lizard here, guys. I don't know if we'll get to see it before it scurries away, but I'll try and get a view for you. Cutie. I'm gonna be getting on the road in about an hour or so. I've just been chilling, but hopefully my ride home involves some good road cruising because I have seen nothing yet, but we do have this little stick insect. Let's get him across the road. There you go, buddy. Enjoy your grass. I think we've got a big tarantula up here, guys. And it is a different one than the one I saw before. Nope, nope, nope. Stay out of the road. Sorry. It's a tarantula. I just didn't want it to get run over. Yeah. Yeah, you all too. I stopped these people from running it over. I've got to move it. This one, I believe, is just a Texas brown. And we have these in Austin. So cool. And success. Go. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, you scared me. That was cool. On to the next. We are off the road and safe. Guys, I had to stop because look at this. It looks like f***ing Pride Rock from The Lion King.
Daylight started to fade, and I knew it was time to head back to Austin. I was hopeful there would be snakes on the road, though.
Guys, we have our first snake of the trip. It's a rattlesnake. I'm not quite sure if it's a diamondback, western diamondback. These look a lot like Mojaves. You can tell the difference because the Mojaves have fewer scales on their head. So, yeah, this is definitely a diamondback. It's got about three rings on its rattle. Appreciate it. there's a couple ways to tell the difference between Mojave and a Western Diamondback. Again, the Mojaves have two scales between their eyes on top of their head, and you'll see like several scales scattered on the Western Diamondback's head. Also, not reliably, but the banding on the tail, the black and white, is generally like even black and white width for the Western Diamondback, and the Mojave is a little more irregular. There's usually more white per black. But yeah, really cool. I'm so excited. I finally got a snake. Just took some effort. But let's get him off the road, okay? Alright guys, let's get him off the road. I've not really had to use a snake hook before, because I don't really deal with snakes this side, or deal with rattlesnakes. Very cool snake though. Really happy to have found it. All right, he's going off now. Good, perfect.
The wind was too much for my microphone, so let's just pick up with voiceover. Just down the road from the Aatrox I cruised this fatty trans-pecos rat snake. I know these snakes are quite common here, but they were one of the species I was most excited to see. I like the yellow coloring, and I know some people complain about rat snakes being bitey, but I love handling them and letting them climb all over me. This one even wrapped itself in a ball around my driver's seat headrest while I was grabbing some lighting in the car. What a cool little guy. I absolutely loved it when he suspended himself off the ground in this release shot.
Alright guys, got out to check on this, and unfortunately we've got a DOR Western Diamondback. Guys, we've cruised a rattlesnake here. It is a Western Diamondback. You can tell the tail has even black and white markings. And this white line behind its jaw, I'm not sure if you can see on camera, but this white line goes down all the way to its lip. I'm trying not to upset it, but I am gonna have to move it off the road. But yeah, this is the biggest one we've seen thus far. Woo! That scared me. Getting some good defensive threat posture here for the camera. Pretty snake. You can see we made it off the road. We're gonna try and get it a little further off though, because it's right next to the road. I would not want this guy to go too soon. Let's just get him a little further off the road. Make sure he's facing the other way too. There we go. Alright, peace out, buddy. Checking another one. I think we've got a DOR here. Yeah, unfortunate. And that was my last stop for the trip. If you've made it this far, thank you so much for supporting my channel. If you enjoyed it, make sure that you like the video and subscribe to the channel so that you receive updates whenever I post new videos. If you want to see what I'm up to in the meantime, you can follow me on Instagram. My username is @snakeswithmiles. I post there a couple times a week. So, again, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. The more I could lose, the more it'll hurt.